2015, we celebrated the 50th anniversary of Singapore's independence. And we have admired your progress, raising Singapore's per capita GDP from $516 per person in 1965 to $52,888 in 2015. And this year, we're honored to welcome the Prime Minister and Madame Ho to Washington to commemorate another milestone, 50 years of U.S.-Singapore diplomatic relations.